you very much for being here. This isn't just a concert, this is a tribute to one of our own. You know, a life well lived, music well made, all of us here are part of that legacy. So John, this is for you. Thank you. Thank you so much. So, a couple of things real quick. Number one, punk rock yesterday is an occasion for special heart and special thought. Special person, special name. It's also an occasion for people who've been part of this music for either 1 week, one day, a decade or more, to come together and remember why this music matters. This is not Britney Spears, this is not Justin Bieber, this is not Adele, this is not Rihanna. This is music that matters, it helps guide our lives. So if anybody tells you, you know, vision, just get a stiff little finger song. Oh, it's in the vision. Holy shit. So if anybody ever tells you, oh, I had an ex-girlfriend actually who told me, why are you still listening to Stiff Little Fingers? We are no longer together. She's a wonderful person, but she wasn't reading from the same set of music. Anyway, this is for life. This is the first time ever in history that this song has been played with a band behind it. I just did some dates in Europe by myself and played it there, but this will be the first time ever. This is a song called Ghosts of Dad Nasty.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Well, I have a secret for you. First of all, when we recorded this song in 1986, I was old enough to record an album then, which doesn't speak well about how old I am now. But anyways, I always called this song Silly Boy for forever. And it actually has a name, a different name. But what I realized in this song, if you were a silly boy once, or a silly girl, you still are. It doesn't change. You might put on a suit in the morning, but you're still a silly boy.
We'll be right back.
Texas is the reason.
Thank you.
applause for 2K Connect.